It's scary to see what's happening in the United States, whether it's two LGBTQI plus rights that are constantly being attacked. My government will never let it happen. My government will always stand up unequivocally for women's rights, for 2SLGBTQI plus rights.
He didn't skip a beat with that acronym. But why doesn't he just say that he stands up for everyone's rights? You know, all of mankind.
We like to say people kind, not necessarily mankind.